dress and with hands around her neck. Once she choked with a rope around her neck and nostalgia beneath her feet, longing for the touch of the earth once more. I hear her laughter. I hear a name I will not forget. A history that I will not forsake to a book, but verses and prayers that will chill on my lips. A history that I will whisper to the air beneath my nose, so the future will seem less strange.
I knew a boy who was swallowed by the sky, by the flashing lights. I knew a man who got lost in the big dark blue.